Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, OMARIORPG. I hope you're having an amazing morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are in the world. And we are finally reacting to the warning again. It's been a while since I first reacted to them. This just came out, I believe, 12 hours ago, it says. Yep, premiered 12 hours ago. So let's get into this. This is the warning Animosity feat Webtoon, and I'm the Grim Reaper. It's not Halloween. Interesting names. When we first reacted to the warning, they were just a breath of fresh air. They're going to be important to the music scene, so let's do this. I cannot wait. Also, shout out to everyone who was like, yo, please, please keep reacting to them. We really, really love the reactions. Thank you for liking the video if you have liked the video and subscribing. And let's get into this. The warning, Animosity. Official music video,
I've already collapsed. So I'll just drown my sorrows in a non-existent world. I don't know what is worse. The utter waste of time will be eroding of my mind. Alive means to be dead.
Damn.
Bullet to the head.
You know what's crazy is, I don't know if this is anime or anything, but like, I've just started watching my first ever anime. Second channel, OMARIORPG, and it's Attack on Titan. And I was just finished watching it, so that's crazy. I wasn't expecting, like, an animated video. Lyrics are kind of savage, like, straight to the point lyrics. She really doesn't hold anything back with her lyrics. You got to respect it. You got to respect it, especially nowadays. Fake funerals for all my friends. I'm assuming, you know, just... Man, she really gives you... The warning really gives you lyrics to think about. I remember stopping and thinking about a lyric last time. Fake funerals for my friends. Let me know what you think that means. And it's good because that could mean a ton of things. That could... To one person, that could mean something like... I guess it's friendships ending. But the fake funerals part... I guess it's friendships ending that you kind of wanted to end? Kind of like toxic friendships, maybe? Or maybe you were the toxic person to the friends? I don't know. Love thinking about that kind of stuff. What a great lyric. I love that. That transition was sick. Yeah. You're still playing the drums. Oh, sick. Hey, eyes up here, lads. Eyes up here. Nice. I thought there was going to be a feature, but I'm assuming Webtoons, probably the animator and under Green Reaper, maybe was on an instrument or something. I don't know. Very interesting video. I'll be honest. I ain't going to lie to my audience. I had no idea what was going on. If you guys followed it, you let me know. Your man had no idea what was going on, but it looked good. It looked good, and sometimes that's all that matters. I'm going to give that an 8.5. I really enjoyed that. I wasn't expecting to enjoy it that much. It's not me. It's just my music taste. I'm not a rock, super rock guy, but this kind of rock is what I like. You know, kind of Red Hot Chili Peppers vibes, Green Day vibes. I'm not a heavy rock type of guy. They've probably got songs where their rock goes super heavy. I don't know. Let me know. But this is just like the perfect style of rock for me. I don't want to call it pop rock. I've never liked that. I guess I'd call it catchy rock. I don't know. I really enjoyed it. Some great lyrics in there to think about as well. Video was great. All of it, honestly, that was a great song. You really can't go wrong with it. Shout out to The Warning. Make sure you go and subscribe to them. So it says, we partnered with Webtoon for the music video featuring I'm the Grim Reaper. Okay. I'm the Grim Reaper is a web comic. Oh, so that's a comic. Okay, that's an actual comic in the video. Cool. Interesting. Cool. There you go. There's the link for I'm the Grim Reaper right there. Go check it out if you're interested. Interesting. An incredible video. Let's check the comments. I've never been too much of a fan of rock, but this is amazing. This is what I'm saying. Like, this is the type of rock that'll get... I hate the word casuals. This is the kind of rock that'll get even people who don't listen to rock to listen. Do you know what I mean? Because it's not... It's subtle rock. I don't know. I don't really know how to word it. Maybe you guys could. I hope you guys know what I mean. And it isn't a bad thing. What I'm saying, it isn't a bad thing. They give me Green Day vibes, musically, not vocally. Vocally, I don't know. Avril Lavigne-ish, early Avril Lavigne-ish. I'm just comparing. Like, it's not. I'm not comparing it. I'm not saying they're the exact person. What was that group called? Was it Paramore? Oh, I can't remember. But yeah, early 2000 rock vibes. And that's not a bad thing. Really isn't. Love this band. Can't stop bragging about them. Everyone I've told about The Warning absolutely loves them. Good for you, man. It was a sick video. Oh, okay. And knowing the story, the comics are fantastic. It fits so well. Yeah, so it's got to be like a interesting story. Indeed makes Animosity the edgy cool anime OP it was born to be. Okay, so it is an anime. Cool. Yeah, go check out my anime reactions. OMARIORPG. My second channel. I've been loving anime. I really didn't think I would, but it's actually really, really good. I'm loving it. I've gotten to episode 5 of Attack on Titan. This this song is amazing, the video is, oh yeah, I'm wondering if like if the show is an anime, this will be like the song for the anime, who knows. This band is going to be huge from this album. Bro, so they've got an album coming out. You guys let me know. If they've got an album coming out, we'll do some, definitely listen to some of the songs and react to it. But I really enjoyed that. Yeah. I can't wait to keep reacting to more of The Warning. Be sure to like the video. I'd greatly appreciate it. Go check out The Warning's channel as well. Go check out my second channel if you're interested in anime. And thanks for watching. Thanks for being you. Subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.